Last group, everyone. Did you get that? So this is the last group. It's some workers from the haunted house. They want to know why we're the best. Not disappoint them. Oh my God!
Tell officers to get safe. They don't know. They're telling everybody to get home and lock their doors and windows. He killed two guards and cut off their ventilation system. Sam, what if he just stayed down here? Wait, there's another report. I'll put you over to the radio live.
This joke is in very bad taste. I think I'll just make a note of it.
I swear, Mrs. Grabowski, this isn't a joke. I wish it was.
I repeat. An unidentified patient had escaped from the state mental hospital a short while ago. He is considered armed and extremely dangerous. The badly mutilated bodies of two asylum attendants were discovered in the institute's basement. Written at the basement wall in human blood is a message to the church strike fear to the hearts of every citizen in this nerd community. The message reads, Happy Halloween, just not hollow. The hatchet man is back. Within the past 2 minutes, 3 more wounded bodies have been discovered. Sheriff Watkins encourages everybody to get inside and to lock all doors and windows. There's a moment. This just in. An eyewitness has just contacted the sheriff's office to report a man wearing a Halloween mask and wearing a bloody ass and he's crawling into a drainage pipe at the Central College Golf Course. I repeat, a man wearing a bloody ass.
Get everybody out of the basement! Chris, get everybody out!
Yeah, lock the door. No. He stays down here until they catch him.
Don't panic. Wendell, go open the door. Right. It's locked.
What?
It's locked.
Here, let me try.
Here, go try to close off the tunnel.
All right.
I'm going to try to break it down. Chris, we took the tunnel door off its hinges. There's no way of closing it. Wendell, let's try to slow him down. Here he comes.
stop right there. This is as far as you'll go.
Butthead, not me.